the Crohn's and Colitis Foundation recently announced its new 5-year research strategy, and this has 3 main goals. The first one is about preventing inflammatory bowel disease in the first place. The second is one about remission and maintaining people in remission the best we can. And then the third one is about what's called restoration, which is getting people not just from remission, but back to normal as close as possible as we can. Each time we do this challenges process, which is an overview of research priorities, we focus on 5 different areas. The first one is looking at different models of IBD that we'd use in the laboratory. The second is thinking about the triggers in the environment, like exposure to food or pollution or so forth that might trigger someone's disease to get more progressive. The third one is to think about how we personalize treatment. So we have many FDA-approved therapies, but figuring out the right dose for the right patient at the right time. The fourth one is focused on novel technologies, so different ways to measure disease activity, different ways to think about treatment beyond just medications. And then lastly, we get a lot of learnings from what's called real-world evidence, which is seeing how people exposed to different treatments in the community, how they respond to different events during the disease course, and figuring out how then to adapt treatments to manage those. One of the questions is why we do this every 5 years, and the main reason is the science is constantly changing and we're learning new things every day. And so rather than waiting for a long period, we need to figure out every 5 years what's changed, what's different, and then incorporate that into the next 5-year plan. This research agenda is really important for patients for a couple of reasons. Firstly, they are involved in creating it, so it really has all their input embedded in it. Secondly, it focuses on a very holistic view of inflammatory bowel disease, all the different aspects from things that are coming down the pike to future facing endeavors. And then thirdly, it really covers the whole arc of the patient's journey from before people have the disease to maintain the disease in remission to try and then restoring normality with prolonged treatment so they get as close to normal as we can possibly get them with current technologies and where the current science is.